You wanted to know if a tilted uterus affects your ability to get pregnant and if there's any special position that you need to use in order to conceive. And a tilted uterus actually has not shown to cause infertility issues, and thus no special position is necessary when trying to conceive. The most important thing when you're trying to conceive is to time intercourse with ovulation so the sperm and egg have a chance at meeting up. And ovulation typically happens about mid-cycle or 12 to 16 days before your next period is going to begin. So if you haven't been already, start tracking your periods. And if they're happening 25 to 35 days apart, then you're probably ovulating about mid-cycle. You can assume that and try to time intercourse with ovulation. And do keep in mind that it usually takes most couples about 6 months of actively trying to conceive by timing intercourse with their fertile window before the woman conceives. So this basically comes down to the fact that a woman is fertile for 6 days out of each cycle, 5 days leading up to ovulation and on the day of ovulation. And there's that 5 day window because sperm can actually live for about 5 days inside of a woman's reproductive tract and then fertilize the egg once it's released. But the chance for conception is highest on the 2 days leading up to ovulation. But even with that said, it's only about 30 to 35%. The chance is not 100% when things are timed just right. And so this is why it takes most couples about 6 months of actively trying, because there's so many other factors that go into it. But the timing is one that you can control. If you already have been trying for 6 months without success, and also because you mentioned that you're having really painful periods, that alone is a reason to talk with your doctor. And after asking you more specific questions and taking their knowledge of your circumstances into account, they'll determine if further investigation or intervention is warranted for the painful periods or for infertility. They'll kind of determine when the time is right for infertility treatments and investigation. This pain can be cyclical or non-cyclical, meaning it's associated with your periods or not. It can also cause abnormal uterine bleeding patterns and can also contribute to infection. Like I said, it doesn't cause an issue with conception or implantation, but once pregnant, a woman with certain uterine abnormalities may be at higher risk for preterm labor, preterm delivery, having a baby that's smaller than they should be for their gestational age. It can also contribute to a woman's risk for miscarriage. And with certain uterine abnormalities, it may also make it so that the baby's not presenting head down in the pelvis. There are a few others, and so I do suggest talking with your doctor about your specific uterine anomaly, and they'll be able to discuss it with you and actually tell you what risk factors might be for you once you're pregnant. Generally speaking, infertility treatments are not initiated until a couple has been trying for a year without success, but there may be a few things that a doctor will consider at 6 months. Good luck with everything, and if you have more questions in the future for me, feel free to ask them on our Facebook page at facebook.com/intermountainmoms and recommend us to your friends and family too.